The hell? Why do they need the jack-o'-lanterns here? They're really bright. I'm getting these. I've never seen these on a map before. I've never found them, I mean. Why is there so many of them? Like, right, that's enough for lantern. Yeah. Set one. Sheep. Sorry about the lag, guys. Shitty computer. Computer must have an SE or something because the frame rate just dropped peaks just there. That's so weird. Come on, computer. You can do it. I don't know, but anyway. Pumpkin. There's a jack-o'-lantern that's got a place on it. Weird. Anyway, let's go make logs. You're doing sheepy. Oh. Now it's got over a sheep siege on that, so I can start making my house. It's time to get dark. At least I can climb double high blocks, which is good. Be bad if they could. We would all die. What would we do? There's any zombies out here. That's quite a cool feature that not changing zombies to the game. Kind of weird game, you think about building, then you think about zombies, so. Yeah. Oh, can't see any zombies yet. I can only see a pig and two sheep. I hate this happens. Oh, no zombies. I can still get in through the door, but I don't see my next one. Must be having a cup of tea. Nah, just kidding. Time for a roof. Keep thinking there's one walking at the door. That's just sheep. It's a zombie! Ah! I completely closed myself off. And I need to make a door. Stuff to make more roof with. It's nice. You might get your torches. By my house if I go away somewhere. Oh, 4 blocks. Well, that accomplished a lot. I guess it's time to... Actually, one more thing. I've just got enough blocks. There's a zombie. Oops. Where is it? Somewhere. Oh, I hate that sound. Oh, there's a pig. They're gonna get me. Sounds like they're right in front of you, which is the most annoying part. Okay, I have seemed to have found the zombie. It looks like it's gonna jump into my house. Which I cannot allow. Crap, the blowy upper one. Get the hell out of here. I'm gonna know about it if that big one blows up the bloody hot side of the house. This is another thing you wanna do. You probably would want to start a mine. And get away from the zombies. Oh, yeah, two things at once. Yeah, torch. Good sounds, Notch. Anyway, back to mining. Oops. Oh, let's get the coal. Says that someone's in order. Oh crap. Oh, there's a lot of coal here. Yeah, I should start up to finish this episode, because I don't want to upload too much to our YouTube. Oh, I bet there's water coming in after this. No, that's good. I haven't found any iron or anything yet. It's okay. Anyway, I think this concludes my first episode of Unreal range of episodes. Thank you for watching.